for episode one. Let me get a Rise Up Red Sea in the comments below. But we here, we got episode one of my new series coming back to YouTube. We got the Cardinals theme team, Madden 21, PlayStation 4. We even got the PlayStation 5. We got the PlayStation 4. I'll be getting the team real quick. Let me get the team. Maxed out Cardinals theme team, I could say right now, besides one player in this video, and I will show that shortly, but we're not cheating. We're using all Cardinals players here. The line, you know, see, we can't get the goal line. We're not cheating on the line. We're not cheating. We got it. The only thing I got is backups, Andre Johnson, Sam Mills for the abilities here. We got go deep and lockdown, obviously. Cardinals, 56 out of 50. Now, Kyler Murray, we got his blitz card. I don't have the card art on it. Show you real quick. See, we do have his blitz card here. And we have pretty much everybody possible for this team. We just gotta get the go deep up, but we can't really do that with the gold offensive line. We got Fitzgerald, we got Isabella, Christian Kirk in the backup. Now the running back situation, I use dual running backs. I use Adrian Peterson out of the pistol and the single back, and Kenyon Drake is my gun back. And sometimes, occasionally, Edgerrin James comes on. I don't have a full card because I didn't really see a point of it, but with my coins, I think I'll get it soon. Todd Heap and Logan Thomas, tight end. I picked Todd Heap over him. Better for the short catches. I don't really run a vertical with the tight end. Let's go. We got the Cardinals backup line. The Hopkins, 96. Let's go to the defense. Now the defense, that's where it's at. We got the 97, Isaiah Simmons. Beastly, beastly card. It gets everywhere. 97 speed in this team. We do not have sprinter. If I will get sprinter at some point, but not right now. Devon Kennard is the only hole. If I ever need to, might put in Sam Mills or Devon Kennard in the defense. Buda Baker. It's my user usually. Now corners, 96, 596 corners. You see, I use DRC and Night Train Lane as my main two. All five will play in the game. There will be different formations where I use all five corners. And I will use Isaiah Simmons and linebacker, on-trail roll, safety, stuff like that. The only card we're missing, as you can see, is the Dwight Freeney card. Now the Dwight Freeney card, I was thinking about getting before the video. I look, his power up is 350k right now, just to get it. A power up for a card, I'm just gonna hold off on it a little bit. I'm not gonna get it right now. We're gonna keep Zach Allen. Zach Allen is actually a pretty good card in the Cardinals scene team. Now the only upgrades I hope this team gets at some point is defensive tackle, middle linebacker. That's what we're hoping to get. But right now, Cardinals theme team, Cardinals kicker, Cardinals punter, everything. We'll see real quick. Slot corners, I chill in, and Nias Williams. Linebackers right here. Running backs right here. Slot wide receivers. Rushing ends. And let's get into our first game of the Cardinals theme team. We're playing weekend league every week. Let's go. Alright everyone, here's our first game. Now our X-Factor is messed up. Isaiah Simmons should be in the top three, but he's not. And this is who we're facing game one. Not bad, not a bad team. Not the best, that's for sure though. So we have first down his ball here. And I do end up baiting him deep. He throws a pass, triple coverage, what I love about this defense. What you do is you come down with the safety, corners bait, you bait him deep like that and the corners will come by. That train lane did steal my user pick and gets a nice return. Breaks a tackle from DK Metcalf. And here we go. Our first play of the drive. I just call quick slant. Tight window. Deion Sanders did have a good look on that. Just not get it. Now here, we have a Kyler Murray. Kyler Murray's not going to play a rollout. I see Andy Isabella leads him. An incomplete, inaccurate. So I need a little better Kyler. When Kyler Murray gets a little better card, that's not going to happen. That's going to be a touchdown. But here we go. I do throw a dumb pick because last play I did see Hopkins on in route kind of have a good look. I do throw a pick. He gets the ball right back. You know, we're going to show the good and the bad. We're going to show the good and bad. We're not going to show only the good. I did throw a dumb pick. My fault. Now here, he gets a huge crossers play. Waits. He gets them. Even on Isaiah Simmons did not cover it. Just the AI coverage. Now here, he gets a read option and Chandler Jones blows it up. Loss of 2 yards. It was not even ready for that. I'm surprised you did that. Here we have Jordan Hicks on the coverage, on the user coverage. Gets a throw out of sack. Intentional grounding. Makes it 4th-25. Would have had the sack. Incompletion either way. Would have been 4th down. He decides to punt it. We have the ball after a quick run play. We have a levels kind of play here. I do like this play a lot. And Todd Heap, you see him. There he goes. Big first down gain. Big gain. We have the ball. I do run this similar formation sometimes to confuse the defense. And I just, man, should not have switched on. That play should have been blown up. Kyler Murray does Kyler Murray things. Gets passed and then gains yards somehow instead of losing about 10. Now we have a red zone play. Fitzgerald on the curl route. Touchdown. He caught it in the coverage. Here we're on defense. I do have the wrong play on this. I was not paying attention. Probably my phone called the wrong play. And Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes a great play on that ball. I was surprised. I did not even know he intercepted it until I saw it on offense. And that's why I kind of prefer him over Patrick Peterson. He just makes bigger plays, I feel. Now here, I pressed the wrong button in panic. Dumb interception again. I had Kenyon Drake in the flat open. That's what I wanted to do. And he run for the first down. Dumb play there by me. I did mess that up. Now here, I completely baited him. That's what I love. You come underneath. You bait him with that post route. And since it's a post route, he's running to the other side of the field. Night Train Lane will be right there waiting for that post route. That's what he does. Second interception of the game for Night Train Lane on that side. Now we have the ball in the red zone. We've thrown picks back and forth. Turnovers messy. And Fitzgerald, second touchdown of the game. Tight window of that touchdown. After that, ends up calling it quits. Game over. Only in the second quarter. All right. Our first quit, and let's jump into game two. Here we go. Here's the top three of us. I did fix Isaiah Simmons' ability on. And here's three lockdown corners we're going to have to face. It's going to be a tough offensive game. Now we got Lamar Jackson, who we're facing. First play, bubble route. I did miss a tackle. And I was like, oh man, it's going to be a bubble play all game. But that was only the only time we ran it. This is the same formation. I thought he was going to run it. I did kind of get burned deep. He does the safe thing and throws Saquon Barkley. And we got a quick 4th down to start the drive. A quick 4 and out. Can we get it? Let's see what we do. Saquon run. And Saquon inches for that 1st down. Inches. So he keeps the drive alive. Now here he's got 5 wide. And he just starts using Lamar Jackson. No one's open. And you know, I don't really see that this year. Like last year, Madden 20. You see a lot of people that just run so much scramble. But this year, you do have mobile quarterbacks, but no one scrambles a lot. This is kind of like a Madden 20 kind of player. He scrambles a lot with Lamar Jackson, ends up getting a 4th down, and he gets it, but he fumbles with a scramble. That's why you need a slide. He didn't learn his lesson. He did not slide before, and that's what happens. So he scrambles Lamar Jackson. The first play, double juke, Kenyon Drake. I just run play left, and since he has that jukebox, I can just reverse it to the right. I love that about him. That's why I love having jukebox on the right. I think it's really underrated this year. A lot of people hate on it, but I think it's good. Now, here we go. I did have Larry Fitzgerald audible to an in route, but we do have Kenyon Drake to force a 4th and 1. He did not get him 1st down. At least he did get the catch, though. 4th and 1, I like the look I see. Out route the Todd Heap. It's just not covered, man. It was a zone coverage kind of thing. Now we have the ball on a 3rd and 5 later on the drive. And Larry Fitzgerald on Night Train Lane. Old man Larry gets that 1st down. I love that new card. Here, now this is interesting. I did do the wrong read, but he gets a pass interference. The pass interference makes us lose 2 yards. But I accepted it because I like a 1st down way better than a 2nd down. Now here, Kyler Murray. Ridiculous throw, ridiculous hits on the release, gets it off and gains yards off it, which was lucky to have. The very next play, Hopkins on the post, his safeties came underneath. Perfect there, perfect read, have to say myself. Now here, wow, great throw, thought it was going to be lurked in that game. I was so surprised. Now here, another 1st down, sack by Chandler Jones. We do have a spy up. Now here we go into the 2nd quarter. He did not have good clock management. End of the 2nd quarter. Now he calls man up 3 deep. I think he was calling it from the play before. I got the ball before half ended, and we didn't really get to do much with it. He has man up three deep, and I just keep running the ball on him. No huddle offense, so he has to call a timeout. He can't stop it. You know, he's got the three linemen, three safeties way deep. Calls his timeout. But I end up having to call a timeout because of a glitch. Equal timeouts didn't really mean much then. But third and two on the drive. You know, tight coverage everywhere. But tight window. Larry Fitzgerald with a dive, making sure no interception, makes the first down catch. Now later on, three incompletions, fourth and 10. And Kenyon Drake with the perfect tackle animation rolls the first down. I like that man coverage he's calling this. He started calling man coverage this drive, and I liked it. You know, could not cover. Larry Fitzgerald, amazing catch. Could have been intercepted. Now here we're at 3rd and inches, the 3-yard line, and the play is blown up. We did have the read right, but the blocking was not right. We're going to take a field goal. We're going to be up by 2 scores now with just 3 minutes left in the game. We did waste a lot of the second half. We only have 3 minutes left in the game. Down by 2 scores. Gets the ball. He has a 3rd and 10. Dominic Rodgers-Camardi, I think he's trying to do a comeback route. Pick 6. And that is going to be it. Double swerve on Lamar. Forgot about that. Double swerve on Lamar. 17-0. We're going to get the quit. 16. No point after attempt. And that is going to be it for our gameplay. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you soon. Peace.